friends, so I made these Black Panther claws, and today I'm going to show you how to make these. And these also look realistic, and as you can see that the designs look very nice, and it's also easy to wear because I have fixed a handle over here, and I have done the design in a different way, so it looks very unique. So friends, let's start this video. Okay, friends, now let's start making the Black Panther claws. So to now make Black Panther claws, we need to first make a line over here. So I have made the line. Now let's make two lines over here. Just a second. So we should make one line like that and make one line like that, and then you can just make the lines little more bigger over here as well as over here, and make sure that the paper fits correctly. The measure of this thing should be about the measure of the paper, so that we can stick this paper onto the claws. So now let's make a straight line over here. So once we make the straight line, the top hand is ready. So now we'll have to cut this out. So friends, now I have cut out the cardboard piece. Now I have made some pencil lines over here, as you can see. So now we'll have to only cut through the lines, but we shouldn't separate this piece. So friends, now I'm going to cut it first like that and like that. So now you can see that I have cut out the lines. So then once you cut it out, you can just fold it like this, so it becomes in the shape of a hand. Now you can see that it's correctly fitting me. So next, what we are going to do is, first, as I don't have black color paints, I'm using a black color paper to stick this on top. So first we are going to trace this cardboard on this black color paper, and then we are going to cut it and stick it on this cardboard. So let's start. So friends, as you can see, I have traced the black color paper on this cardboard and cut it out. So now what I'm going to do is stick this paper on this cardboard. So friends, I have stuck the paper on the cardboard, and I have also cut out the paper so it comes in the exact shape of a cardboard. So now we are going to make the handle and also make the designs and finish the claws. So friends, I have cut out this piece for the handle. So this is going to be the handle which you are going to fix over here. So friends, now I'm going to fix it and show you. So friends, I have stuck the handle over here, and I've stuck it with tape. So now we can do the designs on top of the claws. Friends, I have cut out 3-4 pieces like these to represent the claws, and I have stuck one piece. So now I'm going to stick all the 4 pieces respectively. So friends, I have stuck all the claws. So now I'll be making the designs over here, then our claw will be ready. So friends, I have put all the claws, and I have also designed these like this. Now I'm going to show you by sticking the papers over here. So friends, I have cut out this piece. So now I'm going to stick this piece, and I'm going to stick 3 pieces over here, and by doing this I will complete the Black Panther claw. So I'll show this after sticking them. So friends, I have successfully completed the Black Panther claws, and I have also finished all the designs over here, and I have also stuck the claws. So it looks awesome and it's easy to wear, as I have put a handle over here. So friends, please like and share this video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. And Also, click on the bell icon so you'll receive notifications when I post a new video. Bye friends, stay home and stay safe.